What's good? What it do? What's good with you? I'm Kiana Janae, and today
I'm gonna three-way my hair, and I'll be back. Let's see how accurate I can get it. I can never like get a straight line without looking in the mirror, but let's see.
See what I can do.
It already feels like it might not be straight. I won't know until I look back into the camera when I edit this. I need a retie. Like when the roots and everything are all fluffy, it's my favorite. I kind of want to compare, like, what's the difference between doing the three-way and the difference in how it came out when I did those pipe cleaner curls. You know when you like braid your hair and then you flip the braid up and it hurts? To me, that be meaning it's too tight personally, so I just like to braid a little bit away from the scalp. Let's see. Let me tell you about this girl, maybe I should. I met her in Philly and her name was Brown Sugar. See, we've been making love constantly. That's why my eyes are a shade blood burgundy. The way that we kiss is unlike any other way that I be kissing. When I'm kissing, what I'm missing, won't you listen? Brown Sugar, babe, I guess high off your love, I don't know how to be. I gotta go make a store run because 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what happened to all the other rubber bands. I mean the ones that are black, because the only other pack that I have are rainbow. So if I have to go out somewhere, I would prefer to have black rubber bands all over my hair instead of rainbow ones. Gotta pause this little session for a little bit. Ain't nothing heavy. Be right back though. So I just want to show how I'm doing it. I'm trying to make sure they're flat and not on top of each other. See? So I'm smoothing it out to make sure that with each pass that I do into the next braid, that it's still going flat. When I get to the point where it feels like they can't cross over anymore, I'm just trying to like pull them together, and that's when I'm gonna go in with the little rubber band and take those pieces and just fold them into each other like these. So this is how it looks. I guess how often I don't know how to behave. I what's up? I'm hoping by tomorrow morning it'll be dry. This one goes
That way, but it's okay.
While they're very similar, I think I prefer the braid out because the braid out definitely had more of like a crinkly look to it than the pipe cleaner curls having that spiral. It could just be the way that I did it because it was my first time doing them, but the spiral wasn't allowing the front to do what I wanted it to do, and the braid out was just given on its own. And if I do it another time, it might come out different, you know, with the pipe cleaner curls, and I might end up liking those more. But for my first round with those pipe cleaner curls, I think I like the braid out the most.
Is it given? Cute. Yeah.
Ooh, get into the texture.
Go ahead and click that like button if you like the content. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Welcome to the crew. You already know what it is. You already know what to do. I'm out. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.